I'm Susie Crick and I'm the Director of Planet Childcare Service in Coaldale. We educate and care for children between the ages of 2 and 6 years. Originally the building was a cinema and then it was a leagues club and now it's a preschool. So the energy output is massive, as you can imagine, mainly in the electricity, in the cooling and the heating. Although the building itself is pretty thick, the walls are really thick, so we don't use air conditioners as such, but in the summer we definitely use fans. I'm all about the environment and I just wanted to make a positive impact on our planet. So going solar was such a natural choice for me. To me, the greatest advantage is that we've got a positive impact on the planet. But of course, the next thing I suppose would be the economic factor. But to be honest, the main reason behind this was the environmental footprint. We really want to make a positive contribution to the environment. We want to be less reliant on the grid and we just want to do the right thing for the next generation, and we're saving the planet. It absolutely does make sense to invest in solar. That's a no-brainer. You won't have a power bill and you're getting money back, so why not do it? You can't lose on it because you're saving dollars, you're saving the planet. It's a win-win. It's just good for future generations.